Here we are at 6800 East Lake Mead. It's a condominium home. This is unit 2071. It's about a C neighborhood. Of course, this is an upstairs unit. This unit is a two-bedroom. Appears to not need much work. Just a little carpet and paint. This thing is move-in ready. It's good to go. It's got one of these deals where it's got two master bedrooms. Here's one. Right here as you're coming through the front door to your right. And then there's kitchen here. Everything's looking pretty decent shape. To do some repairs to a couple of the cabinets in your living area. And this is another bedroom. The reason why I say it's like there's two masters because there's a restroom for each one of them. Take for instance, this one's got the double doors into this room. It's got its bathroom, but then when you look through here, you got your laundry room. Some shelving back there. But then this one actually takes you to the other restroom. So we've actually walked through from one into the other. So this is the master bedroom in the front. Coming back out to the living area, onto the patio. Just be able to look out on the balcony. Beautiful mountain views and mature trees. Looks like it's already set up for direct TV. And in our storage area, we have the hot water heater. So there you are, 6800 East Lake Mead. Unit number 2071. Come get it.